from the 2011 PBA Tournament of Champions at Red Rock Lanes in Las Vegas. This is Jackie Bowling with the Powerhouse Report. With me after 7 games, we have Tim Mack. Tim, how are you feeling after these 7 games?
I feel pretty good, actually. I wanted to get off to a good start, so you don't really need anything going into tomorrow. So I wanted to bowl well, and I worked really hard to prepare myself for the second half of the season. So, it's nice to see some of the hard work that I put in, pay off. And, things went well today. I used a number of different bowling balls. I got together with Hank Boomershine and Chris Schlemmer. And, our tour reps and, Hank's not, but he's out here helping us today. But Schlemm and Hank really helped me out today. And, things went really well.
Well, good. And what is your plan of attack for tomorrow?
I think I just want to be a little bit smarter. I want to try some other things on the fresh lane condition. I think each day they're going to be a little bit different. So it's going to be interesting to see what happens. This field's a little bit different than the other field. Lanes will break down extremely different. But if the bulk of the pattern can stay close to this, I like my chances of having a good performance this week.
Well, good. Tim, we look forward to the rest of your week of bowling. And this is Jackie Bowling with the Powerhouse Report.